I can go in here. I can open up. I think I need to power down the ventilation first. This requires a key card. That also requires a key card. Alright. So the other way in the hallway then. I would assume. Apparently not. Apparently I have to go this way. So what am I missing here? I don't think I'm missing here anything.
Batteries left.
8 packs. There should be something here. Maybe I do have to go to off the fence, but seems so odd because there's nothing I can do here. Oh, hang on, I can fan active. I still hear it. We're on the street. We're outside. Somewhere. So now do I have to go down here? What's the point of this? Oh. Again a sewer, fuck off. Don't know if I have to go this way or not. People in here apparently. All this junk. Somewhere about there. Still fuck dark again. Electrified water.
A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Could turn some power off somewhere.
Last batteries.
You have to kill the fan by turning crowbar. Huh? I'm surprised I had no problem with the fan then. So which way did I come from? Can I go under here? Huh? There's something I can do there, but not sure what. I came from there, I believe. There is a ladder. I'm somewhere on a parking space. This is the same spot. Okay, this is the, yeah. Let's see, we're now on the higher. On the higher ground. The key card I need for, what was it again? What did I need the key card for? I saw some stuff. Didn't need it. Key card, this was down here.
Nine packs of camera batteries.
Why do I keep getting camera batteries?
Fascinating.
I don't got camera batteries. But that door is locked. Snow key thingy. Go back. I would assume. Maybe go in here. That's locked. That's back. I actually think I have to, because there was no. Did I come from here? Yeah, I did come from there. This, I think there's like a key or something that I need to get now. Where do I get the key? That's the question. because I didn't do the sewer that much yet. This could go multiple ways. This door came through here, then you have the sewer that's there. Went off the vent over here. That's the sewer. I think I have to go explore a little bit more of the sewer. Well, I can't go that way. I think I went that way. I need to go this way. I went that way. Can't go in there. Maybe there's something for here. I think that's blocked off. Yeah, it's blocked off. Unless. No. So I have to find a key probably. Did I go to the... I don't know if I did. If I did go this way. Oh, my flashlight is almost broke. I did go here, but... Oh, this was with the power. Be careful here. Probably can't get past that. Anything. Does it do anything? What's over here? Nothing. Can't get to that one. Unless I find a box. Which I don't think is here. That's where I... I have no idea how to solve this one. So there's the stair. Wait, this is the... Oh, this is the stair from... Yeah. Thank you. There's another spot where I can use the key card. Or better yet, where do I? Use it otherwise. I also need batteries. So what do I do here then? I've checked this room. I didn't really do this one.
Intriguing.
Am I missing a key somewhere?
Still 8 packs of batteries left.
In this room, I don't know. This is for the fan. Got me up there. That has got me up here.
Why? A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Ah. Well, I suppose that's good.
Interesting. Last batteries.
I'm gonna be cautious with my batteries here. So why do I have a key card, and why can I get from the sewer to there just to get a key card? Then I can could have opened this and that. But there's nothing else here. Not even a key. Am I? Can I? That door is closed. Those doors up there are closed. The only thing I can tell is there has to be something either done in here. This door also has a key card. Literally just Why? This is back in this hallway. There's no key card there. So has to be up there somewhere. This has to be. This one is... Nothing else in there, no. Where's this key? I have a feeling it's somewhere in... with this power area. It's the only thing I can imagine right now. Which was all the way over there somewhere. Something down here, maybe. Look, what is there down here, though? This is Sparky, or is it not? Okay, let me test this out. Safe. Probably gonna get me killed, yeah. Well, there's this one. That's gonna kill me as well. How do I get the power off there? Because I cannot reach that one. There's no box here or something. Oh, wait. I was still standing in it. Crouch? Underneath the thing on the side. Aha. Can I turn you down now? Okay, there we go. That's fucking dark. Can I turn you up? Now I have to go over here, question mark, where? I can't read this in this darkness.
Fascinating.
I'll just take a picture. There's any batteries I can get up here. Wait, what's this? Fan override. There's only a button here. What did I do here? Okay, no power on this, right? Maybe get back the power.
That's 9 packs of camera batteries.
I don't need camera batteries, you dick. I need the other one. But can I possibly take this wire? Away from here. How do I hook this wire somewhere? This is main tree line, aux tree line. Am I missing something? Hold on, let me reload this because I wish too much. Too much flashlight.
That's 9 packs of camera batteries.
Oh wait, can I not do this one? But this one also turns on? Why? Why do they both turn on? Something here too.
Interesting.
This says something about a ventilation. Oh. Wait a minute, is that going to... Is it going to make it so it gets blown away? If I put it... If I press that button. Right now, it won't do anything, of course, but... Question is, how do I get up here without... I assume I have to do this. Assume I have to do... There's no power now. Oh wait, no, I got it. Okay. And now we press the button. Yes. I'm a genius. genius. Oh, great.
Too bad that the metro station was closed.
I'd be halfway back to the office already.
Yes, but now I think we gotta run again. Oh, door. Open. Something down here. Boxes.
A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Nice. Okay. Back up. That's one of those doors, is it not? Yeah, it is. Does it auto shut?
That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
Wait, this is blocked? Why is this blocked? Tell me I gotta go. Went all the way back. It came from there, right?
Only one pack of batteries left.
I assume I have to do something here? With the boxes downstairs? This won't go open. I have to do something downstairs. I think I have to do something here. Oh yes, I do. On this side or this side? I think this side, right? Like this. For the light.
What the fuck?
Jeff Walter, I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. I only regret that I'm not around to see it. Just wasn't enough.
What? Why because of me?
Take a close look at these walls. This place is right under your own headquarters.
can't do anything about this.
My Walter, nobody is going to miss you.
What a...
I can't do anything. I'm not looking around. Keep out. Music. Please, batteries. What's that again? Does that make the elevator work? Oh, it does. Darkness. Wait, you can actually get under here? Maybe there's something under here. Please? How many of these elevators are there? Okay, this is locked. Can I...
That makes 10 packs of camera batteries.
Blast door? Oh great, I don't have this. Code. Do I? It's not here. Buttons? Bunker codes. Seven, 9, 2, 3. What do I do with these? What does it say? Breaker connected. No, so I need to find breakers. Probably after I do the blast door thingy. Which I forgot the code for, fuck, oops. Seven, 9, 2, 3. That's not sure.
Fascinating. That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
Nice. These two batteries for the flashlight. I forgot again. I keep forgetting the password. All right, 7923. I got a 7 9. No. There's no power. Oh fuck. Wait. That's great.
Only
no power.
One pack of batteries left.
I can't open this, so what do I do here?
There we go.
What? Was that simple? Really? But what's this room? Light, like from a vent or something. Wait, maybe I need to make a picture. I don't know. I'm gonna try that code out now though. 7 9 2 3. I'm not sure if this is a good idea. Because there's a camera inside. Let's go again. I'm loading a real map. Yeah. Okay, you can make a run for it. This place then. So I need to make...
That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
So I have to go in here?
That makes 10 packs of camera batteries.
Huh. I'm hearing something. Am I hearing though? Got no key for that. Like what I'm hearing is behind there. what's over there. Such a mess here. There's a phone, apparently. It's a room with nothing. Doesn't work, make sure what? That I make sure everything is okay in the electrical room, which is just outside the bunker. Is that a train? That's melted or something? Still no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
How do you mean?
Only one pack of batteries left. Can't carry any more of these.
Oh, fuck. So is there something behind here? B1. Is that breaker one or is bunker one? That's bunker. Sleeping place or something.
That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
Why? Why? Can open the thing is right.
That's three packs of flashlight batteries.
Why is there a teddy bear sitting on the toilet? Now which way did I come from? I came from that way, I think. Stuff here.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Well, do you? Okay, more than.
Four packs of flashlight batteries.
Guess I'm getting a lot of flashlight batteries. So I have to find breakers or something, I don't know. Did I come? Oh, that's really not cool. Nothing here now, apart from the green stuff. I did this one. Also did this one.
Three packs left.
Someplace. So where are the breakers? Did I fix it all together then? Because I needed to do something here. Oh. This is a wide open area. That doesn't work. This is melted by something. What are they doing here? Definitely melted by. How do you say that? Explosive.
Only two packs left.
It's like one of those nuclear bombs or something. Is this one of those puzzles? Oh, all these dead bodies. Oh, yuck.
Oh, no.
Another one, teddy bear. Did these guys all were victim of the thingy or something? What's going on there? Is it dead end? Can't beat that dent, is it? Unless it's a dead end. Where the fuck do I have to go? There's all this nuclear stuff here. I think back up. Maybe around here. What do I... This is really cool. I assume I gotta get on that side. Which means... I think I gotta go. Oh, I see. Ah. Get down there. There's nothing else, right? Not over there. Maybe. Is there a door over there? Okay, so now we can go. Over there. I didn't even realize that was a thing. Exit. You have more codes. I don't know if I want to do this, but save game. Oh, I can't.
Only one pack of batteries left.
I think there's a... Where the fuck am I going? What am I doing here? Up is power, but so I can't get in there. There's a code somewhere over here. That I did not find? Or was it... which code? I think I saw this code, but... it's all the way back down. In the bunker itself. Wherever you... don't really have the batteries to do that. Alright. Which was... trough here?
Don't mind me.
Oh, sorry. That's kind of rude. So there's no code here. Must have been the other way. I go in here. We're gonna go all the way back to find the code. I hope not, because that would be very fun. Wait, was it this one? No, it wasn't. It's like what's floating over there, but that's the machine. You don't remember this area? How do you not remember? I need another code. From here, I think that opens this door, but I'm not sure. There's nothing here that I cannot get in here. This says green, but I can't open it. Oh, I found the open door. We will find our code somewhere here. Nothing. Assholes.
That makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
Nice. That's what I wanted. So I came from there. This is the bunker. I have been here, haven't I? That means the code must be around here. Yeah, the code must be around there. Maybe I was right. It should be around. What does it say? Oh, there is no code in this one. I thought there was a code here. Also some documents somewhere. Some other document, I don't know. B1 bunker. Is there anything here? They are allowed to drink there, but not funny, those sounds. Creaking. So that's to the thingy, and this is... Can't read that. They already have elevator here. This is code 5512 1255. Is that the code? Unless it's on this board, but it's so unclear on this board. Let's see, 55. Where's the... It was over there somewhere. No? My, oh. 55. 12. 55, no. Where is this code then? Let's back down. That's not where I want to go.
Only one pack of batteries left. Last batteries.
Oh fuck, the double reload, whoops. This would be something that I can turn the power on as well. This is the code for what's behind there? I can't really see anything down here, can I? It's a battery. How the fuck do I get in? How the fuck do I activate the power from this? Or maybe I need to close the door.
What are they doing in here?
I'm so stupid. I didn't close the door. That's right. Didn't work.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Oh, that's one of those machines. We're all dead. If that reflector locks in. No code though.
Spare batteries for the flashlight.
There's no code on that note. Bunch of drawers I cannot use.
Can't carry any more of these.
Thought there would be a code in here, but apparently I think that I missing on the walls maybe. No. So what, Richard, I've told you over and over again to use proper precautions when experimenting with the core and the blah blah blah, screwdriver is not safe no matter how good your prestidigitation is at how cautious you claim to be. But there's no code for that. From that. That is what interests me. You can't really interact with a lot of stuff either. could take.
Fascinating.
So there is no code for that. What is this code then? At what time is it? It's already 9 o'clock. Jesus. It's already fucking 9 o'clock. I'm gonna call today right now because I still need to make food. Still need to do dishes. Still need to do everything at home. Didn't expect to be that long done. Regardless, I'm gonna call it right now because it's really late for me. Let me just quickly save before. There we go. What? It has a numpad thingy. It has sleeping quarters next to it. Maybe 222. Maybe 111. They won't work, but regardless of that, even though I'm probably near the end of the game, from what I understand, there's like 7 chapters. I'm gonna stop regardless right now, because it's way too late. And I'm gonna look somebody to pause the stuff. Worth a try, I know. Worth a try. Oh, someone else is playing Infra.
Alright, so the water should be off.
So yeah, I'm gonna go give this guy a host.
I don't know what I was expecting.
Well,
to see
I am.
Does this do anything? Oh, here we go.
First,
close the pipes.
Dip. Stupid old depth. With this game,
don't
I'm
forget
forgetting
to open
this
the
game.
Flushing pipe. Turquoise line on the computer. Okay.
I keep forgetting this game.
The pipes are closed.
A fake one down there.
I'm guessing these are the pumps.
Oh, wait,
which are currently running
this
dry.
My chat is not
here.
There we go.
Closey, rocking all everywhere.
Right. I'm gonna give this guy a host.
It would be nice if they didn't go so slow, like this.
So
guy.
He's also playing Infra.
That kind of ball.
So have fun for now and see you later.
What's the thing that you used to turn things off and on?